Donc présent parmi nous en ces jours solennels de l'avenir, General Charles Wilson, veteran of the United States Air Force, Andre Jamar, veteran of the 77th Evacuation Hospital and World War II interpreter, Bob Pete Cohn, veteran of the 1st Infantry Division, and John Jeeson, who was a World War II interpreter. We would also like to extend a very special welcome to the families of our relatives buried in the cemetery and who have come to join us on this solemn day of remembrance. Nous souhaitons la bienvenue.